Hi everyone. Today I'm going to actually demonstrate to teach you guys how to lift up your face using massage. In fact, I have been doing massage for the past 6 months and I find that it actually helps a lot. It not only actually helps to actually lift up my face, it also helps to actually to drain out the water retention on my face. I used to have very puffy cheek area here, and actually now it's slimmer, and also my puffy eyes area here, it also help to actually drain out the water retention here. Okay, what do I use for massage is that for night I use night cream. For day, I will use this Paula's Choice Super Antioxidant Concentrate. Why I actually choose this for day is because I like the silky texture. It's actually very smooth, and then it helps massage. Actually, helps to massage it easily. So, should I start now? Okay, I'll do half of the face, and then you will see the difference. Concentrate on this area because I would like to actually lift up a little bit more. When we set, right, when we set, this eye area at the corner here will start to droop, so it's very ugly. So I'll pull it up. Higher here, right? Here is lower, here is higher, and this eyes actually is more lifted, right? This side is more lifted, right? You tell the difference from the eyebrow here. Amazing, right? Okay, now I'm gonna do the face here. I pull to the corner here, just in front of the ear, the section. Okay, pull. I will stop when I feel that it's a bit dry on my skin. Okay. I like to pull more in this area because I hate the sagging there. Then I pull down here and then drain it. Can you tell the difference? Here is slimmer, right? You see, here is actually more puffy. Here is slimmer and then it's more firmer. And the lines here is actually less obvious compared to the lines here. See? right? It's firmer and slimmer. Here is more puffy. You can see here, this side is more puffy and this side is slimmer. Okay, I'm going to demonstrate on the double chin area. This double chin area, I hate it, but no choice. I'm born with it. Okay, what I do is that. And this side also. And sort of like contour my face shape at the same time. Pull behind my ear, pull all the skins behind my ear. Then what I do is that I will drain out. That's it! Amazing, right? See you! Bye!